Language not supported.
Have you tried using the storage? It's very convenient.
Goodness, what to do? I don't sell to outsiders who aren't in the region.
Who is it? Do you have business with me?
You're a cheeky one! Who do you think I am? I'm Jake Hander! Are you here for a duel? I'll give you anything if you vanquish me.
What? Sophia? So that's why you needed the Slayer's Pledge.
If only she'd come on as a staff officer when I suggested it, this never would have happened. Her talents are too precious to let go to waste under that stained Da Vinci.
If it was strong enough to vanquish Sophia, this vampire must be powerful. Even with your Guardian's Pledge, you're gambling with your life. Will you still do it?
I like your boldness. Good. I'll give you the Guardian's Pledge of Ezekiel, the legendary vampire slayer. Once you activate the Guardian's Pledge, its guardian will inhabit your body. But that alone is not enough. The memories of a guardian are called pledge loops. The more pledge loops you can find, the stronger the guardian will become. You'll need to find those first before you face this monster. Ezekiel's pledge was found in the Temple of Silveth. You should go there first. Maybe the guardian will show you around. Now, hurry! End that creature's life!
Somebody. Sealed door. Temple of Silveth.
The leader of Stoneguard's resistance forces was a cheerful man who felt somehow beast-like. Once you had explained the whole story, Jake lent you the Guardian's Pledge of legendary vampire slayer Ezekiel. But he advised you to find the pledge loop containing Ezekiel's memories in the Temple of Silveth to strengthen the Guardian first.
This way. Whoever it was, I'll follow you to the end and tear you to shreds! Thank you. did it! Oh, Skala!
Ezekiel, you're a vampire too! Begone!
saw him yesterday at the Northern Forest. Could it be the monster of legend?
Skarla, I will bring the head of Leonidas to your grave. Tonight, I promise.
I'll send you to a place eternally free of pain. It seems they will dog me to the end. I better get out of here soon. His name again? Ezekiel? I dispatched that fool a long time ago. Diversion, but your plan to beat me was a useless guardian's pledge.
This time, I'll finish you. I need the pledge, Luke.
Time to die now.
My power is coming back.
How dare you?
Quickly, the pledge, Luke.
Ezekiel's past. Leonidas killed Skarla, Ezekiel's teacher and lover, and Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer, out to have his revenge. As Jake said, you could tell that the Warden was becoming more powerful as you traced his life story. Being bitten by a vampire, Ezekiel was saved by Skarla, the monster hunter. despite now becoming a half-vampire. Skala trained him to become a vampire hunter. Skala would later be killed by Baron Leonardus, a powerful vampire lord. Ezekiel vowed to avenge her. Over the course of decades, Ezekiel became a legendary vampire slayer. He found Leonardus and began a fight to the death. But Leonardus was too strong. At death's door, Ezekiel used the last of his strength to draw a magic circle with blood and placed a guardian's pledge in its center. With his soul now infused in the pledge, Ezekiel became a guardian, protecting others from vampires. Ezekiel lost the battle with Leonardus, vowed an oath to get revenge, and became a guardian. With the power of the guardian's pledge, Ezekiel encountered Leonardus again, and finally repaid him for what happened to Skala.
Ongoing hunting?
Ah, adventuring alone?
Best of luck out there, adventurer. How embarrassing! Smell mushrooms nearby. This way! Don't hit me! Many mushrooms here! Thanks for help, brother. I gathered a lot of mushrooms. This is a small gift for you in the box, so take it.
Wrong.
venture in alone. You've probably been to every corner of this area. Why don't you come if you go there? Let's find a contract to fit your skills.
Yeah! Are you? Check out this new equipment.
Aye. Welcome. Is he my favorite customer?
The armor you're wearing right now is of great quality. All resistance members are welcome anytime.
With the contract deeper. Let's find a contract to fit your skills. Let's find a contract to fit your skills.
Your bag looks...
It's good you're here. Leave your baggage with me and you can come and go as you please. You sure you organized your bag?
Off into the woods or the abyss. Wherever you go, as long as you're well prepared, you have nothing. Welcome! Come on, come on, before it's all sold out. Buy it quick, when you need it. Take care and check you have everything.
I've been working at the...
It's good you're here. Leave your baggage with me and you can come and go as you please. You sure you organized your bag?
Ah, adventuring alone? Or in a group? Either way, best to check for contracts. Visit Vienta Village in the Stone Guard Dominion. They need all the help they can get out there. Adventure in a...
Welcome, welcome!
Come back if you need more contracts. I'll be here.
Ah!
Starting with the contract deal. Let's find a contract to fit your skills. Let's find a contract to fit your skills.
Hi-ho, friend! You won't see this much.
You in a guild yet?
Flowers! I got flowers!
You there! Your armor looks rather worn. All accessories.
Welcome.
come again soon.
Guild still has you. Hi! Welcome to the guild shop! Take care!
Hi! Click! It is in my favorite customer!
Reason. I'm sure you brought plenty of contract coins, right?
Welcome!
You, adventurer. Choose carefully. We're sure to have something you need.
Reliability?
Welcome!